You're all very welcome. And we are Dervish, Brian McDonough, Liam Kelly, Shane McAleer, Shane Mitchell, Michael Holmes, myself, Kathy Jordan. And we'll be here for the next hour or so, I think. So I hope you all enjoy yourselves. We started off with a set of reels. This song is called Peggin Mochri.
Oh, I find them all free, begging all the hearts to beg.
This next song is a song called More and More, and that means Big Mary, and it's all about a woman by the name of Mary who wasn't short of a few pound. And I'm not talking about money. I think there's a Mary over here in the corner. And this man set about trying to court her and used various methods that didn't work on her, but eventually hit on the right method, which was good, strong whiskey. And eventually they were together for the long period of 2 weeks. Afterwards, it was discovered that neither of them had a word of each other's languages, and they didn't say much to each other, apart from the language of love for the first 2 weeks. So, More and More. Thank you.
Thank you very much. We're going to do a set of reels this time, and a set of tunes that we heard from the well-known fiddle player Kevin Burke, so we just call them Kevin Burke's Reels.
Thank you. Thank you.
Don't you turn away from the town and listen. And maybe you hear me calling, though the voice you hear is surely mine. For somebody's The song's called The Fair Maid, and there's a two-line chorus, and choruses usually come at the end of verses, and this song is no exception to that rule. So, The Fair Maid.
Such a handsome young babe, such a
wish you handsome young lady, a handsome young lady. Pity we should lose you, such a handsome young lady. So fare thee well, me captain, you'll break the waves of you. And likewise, my shipmate, I'm sorry to part with thee. But if ever the navy needs a lad, a sailor I remain. I put on me hat and feathers, and I'll run the rigging again. I'll run the rigging again. I'll run the rigging again. I'll put on me hat and feathers. This next song is called Johnny and Molly, and wouldn't you believe, it's all about a couple by the name of Johnny and Molly, who were going to get married, only Johnny announced over the breakfast table one morning, although I don't know why he was there for breakfast, he must have been just passing through, but he told her he was leaving her and about to join and enlist in the Navy, and he wouldn't be back until the end of May, if ever. I know. So Molly gives some very sound advice to all women out there who intend to get married. Don't. And instead of having just one man to place your affection in, have two or three on the go at all times. Yep. Yep. A reaction. Mm. And the reason for this is because first they'll court you, then they'll leave you, desert you, and leave you to mourn when they're gone. So there you are now, Molly and Johnny. Said Molly to Johnny, oh, I will mourn for you, and I will be grieved that you're going away. But you know very well that your absence does grieve me. I'm afraid you might die in a strange country. I'll dress myself up like an eclipse and see by. Amidst all life's dangers, I will stand your
Thank you very much. We're going to do a set of jigs this time. A set of three jigs. The first tune is a tune called I Buried My Wife and Danced on Top of Her. And that was written before divorce came in, I think. The second tune is a tune called Jerry Hollins, and the third one is a tune that we call John McKenna's, who's a Leitrim flute player. And he lived around in the 20s and he went over to the States. He was one of the first Irish musicians to go to the States in the 20s to record in the old 78s. So it's three jigs.
Okay. One.
song is called Welcome Poor Paddy Home, and it's a song that has been sang to us yesterday when we landed home from a 2-week tour of England. And it's all about the return of the prodigal son Paddy, who was from Ireland and came back to Ireland because he was sick of travelling and there was no place like home. So here goes, and there's a nice little chorus, and you might help me out. So, Paddy, this is for you. I am a true born Irishman. I'll never deny what I am. I was born in sweet Tipperary, boys, 3,000 miles away. Are anybody so bad? No more do I wish for to roam, for the sun it will shine in the harvest time to welcome poor Paddy home. The girls they were getting frisky, they take you by the hand, saying, Jimmy McCree, will you come with me and welcome the stranger home? Or anybody so rare, no more do I wish for to roam, for the sun it will shine in the harvest time to welcome poor Paddy for us to say goodnight to you, and yes, I'm sorry. And we're going to leave you with a set of slides and reels taken from our first album, Harmony Hill, and they go something like what we're about to play. But before we go, we'd like to thank everyone for coming along. Hope you enjoyed yourselves. And for all you people out in TV land, hello to you as well. So good night and safe home. And if you're driving, make sure you have a car. Good night.
you.